It's Mason McCright back with another video, and today it's Halloween, like kind of ish, like weekend's the last weekend before Halloween, and I want everybody to be safe. And today we're doing a Gyarados Pokemon 10 review. Here we go. All right, gotta use my teeth here. If my dentist is watching this, she's gonna be mad. I'm really mad because she says, "Don't use your teeth," and I'm like, "I don't use my teeth." there we go. All right, got a little hole, and it's Halloween edition, and I got that back there, and yeah, and we got this from CVS. It was surprisingly there, and here we go. Let's show off that tin real good.
There we go.
And then, the power of the Pokemon. Pause it right there to read it. All right. So let's open this. Holo Gyarados. This is hard to get because it's out of the water. This is my third one. Boom. Wreck it. There we go. Look at this. Here's it out of the pack. There we go. Ooh, Fates Collide. Breakpoint and Roaring Skies. And then there's nothing else. So three packs you get from this. All right, let me put the three packs down. Gosh. Load it back in there. All right, here we go. I'm gonna choose one. Okay, Fates Collide. And then we will be doing probably a Christmas special. Probably. I don't know. So we got the code card right there. Redeem a code. All right, there we go. 1, 2, 3 to the front. And Helix Fossil Ammonite. Special Energy Fighting Energy. Chichino. Meowth. Gothita, Jigglypuff, Deerling, Rallow, Bronzor, and a Sparrow, a thing that's really ugly, non-hollow. Alright, so the best thing we probably got as a pack was Jigglypuff, because it's one of my favorite Pokemon. Alright, so put that up there. Done with this pack. Any, mini, miny, mo, I choose this. Breakpoint. Alright. I'm really hoping we get like a GX or something really good. I didn't see anything. All I saw was a Clefairy, probably. 1, 2, 3. Oh, messed that up for a second right then. And Frogadier. Potion. Ooh, Lapras. Clefairy. Chikorita. Shinx. Numel. Cricketot. Ooh, Pangoro. And an Agalash Holo. That's pretty good. And so we got the good pulls right there. There you go. Alright, and let's see here. Garbage bowls over here. All right, here we go. Wait, what is this? Roaring Skies. If I don't pull an EX or anything, I'm not gonna be mad. Code, get it. And 1, 2, 3, to the front, and ooh, we got luck. A Rayquaza Spirit Link out of the Rayquaza pack. And I'm hoping. Trainer's Mail, Mantric, Hawlucha, Consoon, Meowth, Shapuppet, Gligar, Voltorb, and Swallow. Oh, God. That was a terrible tin, I gotta say, but at least we got that Gyarados in this tin. Yeah. great. So, put these down. Alright, so the good pulls will be shown right now. So, let's get these. Alright, here's the good pulls. So we're gonna start. Let me add the hollow in here. Ooh, a Lapras would go in there. A hollow. Spaloo. And then I gotta get my Gyarados. Gosh, Gyarados. Mr. Gyarados. The perfect Pokemon named Gyarados. He's probably the best ball I got. All right. Got all these Pokemon. After this, I'll show you who I did not have and who I have. So I do not have this Gyarados out of water. Oh, got the tin. All right. I do not have this Gyarados out of water. I have three Gyaradoses now. Okay. And I did not have a Bronzor, which is surprising. I know. And I have this. I did not have. And I did. I traded a Pangoro. Now I'll trade this again. I got these four good pulls. I did not have this Lapras. I have other Laprases, but I did not have them. Didn't have that. These are the Pokemon that I did not have. So, that's it for this video, guys. Goodbye! Whoop-boom! Whoop-boom! Whoop-boom!